Rock and roll. You wait, little girl, on an empty stage for fate to turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that men will want to write on, to write on. You are 16, going on 17, baby, it's time to think. Show everybody how I've worked that out. So yeah, proper won't change his key significantly to make the female vocal get in there, and they mess about in between, sort of like, you know, like orchestras do. So, but since I can't sing in that key anyway, I just sung the same thing through the same key. So there we go. C, G, C. I'll put a cap on a second. If you want to do it like if you want to do it like to do in the film, you have to pick up on 3rd fret and do it. So C, G, C. Well, little girl, that's an F on an empty stage. That's a G with an A at the top. Oh, babe, that's a G minor 7. So you turn the light on. That's a D minor 7. G minor 7, D minor 7. To right on C7 F G, C. Got to sing the song and say it goes the same time. C7 C got 17 F D D. That's like a B7 piece, B flat 7 with an A in it. Then you go to a straightforward B flat 7. That's a C9. C7 F, G minus C7 F, B flat 7 F, B flat 7 F, G minus C7 F, B flat 7 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 F, B flat she diminished. You have sharp diminished B flat. B flat and G diminished of F. In the F sharp diminished. And your C. F D D D C D D. And you are two. That goes to an F again. F C C C C. F D D D D D D. B flat minor. There's a big orchestra bit, and then they change key, which is I think they go to a, I don't know, I can't remember what they go to. I did work it out. Oh, it goes to, does the whole, it would do the whole thing in B. You know, I don't know, I don't know how to play it in that key, but I didn't work it out. But there we go, rock and roll.